Samoa. My name is Jordis.
And kia ora, Winton School. Ko Charlotte Aho. I'm Charlotte. Welcome to the NEWS News for Rahina, the 24th of August.
On to health and safety.
Hi, Viz Vest. Keep running them to and from school.
On to today's notices.
We are still at level 2. This means we need to continue to be sensible with hygiene. Make sure you're washing your hands properly, using sanitizer when you go into your classroom. Remember also to stay out of each other's moist breath zone.
Winter's Got Talent Heats begin this Wednesday with the 0-2 section up first. A reminder to get your music in to Mr. Waters no later than the day before your performance.
Well done to Wael for winning the Maths Week Interhouse Challenge. Which house is going to win the bean growing challenge?
Make sure to look after your beans so they can grow tall and healthy.
We have heard that some have already sprouted. Remember, all plants will be measured at the end of this term.
For those who are preparing for gardens for pet day, diaries are now available from the office.
Have a think about what you're going to be doing for this year's pet day. And notice with all the options went out last week, you'll need to let us know on that form which is going to be going home next week.
Now that you know about our WITS from the assembly we had this morning, teachers are looking forward to hearing about people making positive choices when faced with a problem. Just think, what would they do? And use your WITS.
Tomorrow is a very special day for our school choir key. August the 25th is Rory's birthday. Do you know how old he's turning?
Can all year 8 gymnastics people meet Mrs. Flack in the hall at morning tea today? Can all gymnastics people come to the hall at lunchtime today too?
Can we please have a tidy class drum roll, please? Well done to room 9 and 10. You guys rock.
On to birthday news.
Happy birthday to Ethan in room 8 who had a birthday yesterday.
Happy birthday to Bella in room 10 and Jake in room 12 who share a birthday today.
We hope you have a fabulous day. Don't forget to swing by the office and collect your birthday card from Daddy.
And that's all from today.
From everyone here at the NEWS News Team, ka kite a pōpō.
See you tomorrow, Winton School.
That's the bottom line. Yeah, yeah.